So first you're gonna fold the paper in half, hamburger style, and just like that. And then you're gonna take the scissors, you're gonna make sort of like a crescent moon, kind of. And then you can just throw these away or do whatever you want with them. And you're gonna take the paper and you're gonna cut little creases into them, just like this, nice and quick, not very complicated. And then after that, open it up. And there's prom leaf.
Heart now.
Okay, open.
Looks like a heart.